Good morning, my friend Mrs. Solomon Peter Komal Das. I wanted me to discuss about police standing order, important provisions of police standing order, and particularly about case diaries, diary, general diary and general section diary. See, this issue has been now settled. While conducting case, criminal cases, we are entitled to call for some of the records available with the police station to prove our defense case that the investigation was tainted one. General diary, general section diary, prisoner search warrant, and beat book of particular police constables. So this, what is general diary? General diary means a diary being maintained by the police station, respective police stations, around the clock, by writer, in charge writer. There is a post designed as a writer according to police standing order. And general section diary, it's not there in police standing, but there are several diaries. One of the diary was stipulated for inspector and sub-inspectors to maintain. So all those things I would like to discuss today. Number one, duties of inspector. That is police standing order 181. Therein, whenever the inspector is present at an investigation conducted by one of his subordinates, he shall countersign the case diary and certify that it contains a correct record of the investigation. The inspector will maintain case diary and court attendance. He will also frame crime memorandum. Then, police standing order 185. The inspector shall send a diary in form 14. Inspector's diaries will cover the 24 hours from 6 a.m. to 6 a.m. So that was also one of the diary. It is an independent diary about his movement. That will be termed as a general section diary. Then general diary, police standing order 202, head constable. Prime duty of a head constable, general duty in a police station, is to supervise the work of the constables and to see their instruction. He shall perform any duties allotted to him by the station officer whom he will accompany for investigation when required. He will also be available for employment in charge of a guard or escort. He should visit all villages in the station at least once in a quarter. Then inspector's case diary again. Inspector case diary again. Inspector shall forward police standing order 211. Inspector shall forward to their immediate superior with the diary of the day case diary investigation investigated by themselves. That is also there. Then we will go to station crime history about police standing order 455. All these things are important. Then police standing order 492. Case diaries of officers of the criminal investigation department are subject to the same rules as those of the district police. So case diaries will be lodged by the superintendent of police, crime branch, criminal investigation, the crime branch office. So the regarding crime branches, police standing order 492-495 was extracted. Then 492, case diaries and other criminal investigation department records. So pertain case diaries is something different from general diary. Then police standing order 559, a registry of cases when station limits of occurrence are doubtful. So the police to whom it is first reported shall register the case and take up the investigation. If the action which should retain its being subsequently settled, then an offence committed within railway police jurisdiction is reported district on the railway line, the latter shall forthwith inform the railway police station concerned by telegram or followed up by first information transferring the case. 560. Cases entered in the first information report book will be given consecutive number, and this number will constitute the crime number for the purpose of subsequent records. Then other about 561 non-cognizable cases. They say non-cognizable cases will be entered in station general diary. It should be non-cognizable offence report should be station general diary. In such cases, the facts have not covered police stand for 660. An acknowledgement in form 90 should be furnished to the party concerned. Form 90. Then they have to forward to the magistrate. 562, whenever you can refuse for investigation, that is 562, how you can, trivability, that means ignorable, petty theft, injured person does not wish inquiry, undetectable simple cases, exaggerated assault, these all should be refusal. Then 566, this deals with when two complaints are there, how investigation should be impartial. So they have to hold enquiry simultaneously by both the complaints. 567 case diary, that is 172 form 74, 172 CRPC form 74. Then uh, 579, investigation into cases concerning other department, that you have to go through. That then how postmortem is being conducted, how forensic materials has to be deducted, all are available under police standing order 592 to 593. Then general diary is mentioned under police standing order 706. Form 75 should be, general diary form 75 should be entered in regular sequence in point of time, the work done at the station and the information received. Detail of cognizable offences or investigation already given in the first information book and the cases need not be reported in the general diary. But record of occurrence in the station in connection with those cases, such as receipt of information, the production of prisoners, departure, return form, inquiry of investigation officer must be entered. This is a copy to be forwarded to the magistrate. These all are the important aspects. So there was when there was an application for production of the general diary, some of judges held that this is protected under 172 CRPC, but the Supreme Court as well as our Chief Justice bench, Tahila Ramani, held that judgment is not acceptable and dissented with, and the ratio was given that these general diaries are documents to be produced before the court on request of the accused or prosecution. These documents are not privileged documents. Therefore, we kindly go through the police standing orders completely whenever you have got time, slowly by part by part, apart from my referred provisions, so that you can equip it while cross-examining the police officials and superior officers who are bound to follow superintendents over their subordinates' performance of lawful duty in maintaining public law and order and giving protection of life in civil establishment. Therefore, kindly be cautious in referring these general, what is different between general? There was no section dairy, but there are dairies under police standing order by which the police sub-inspector inspectors are directed to maintain independently. Best wishes.